They call me Big L.A., Big Silly, Big Money, Big Billy. When you sign in the market, you hear me. I be slicing with these bars, so you feel me. Let me rip it up for cuz in the back. Let me rip it.
Let's do it.
Call me Big L.A., Big Silly, Big Money, Big Billy. When you sign in the market, you hear me. I be slicing with these bars, so you feel me. Let me rip it up for cuz in the back. Let me rip it, get a buzz in your hat. I'ma tell you how to cause an attack. Timberland ladies love on the track. Love to get the ice pop champagne. Don't forget I used to ride on the train. When I bump it right, call my name. Go crazy in the mall with James. Don't cat not ill like me. Bring the women in the chill for free. Let me tell you, girl, don't try me. You better have ID, cause we be jumping the club. We be hosting the fact. We be in the club. Girls always come to the fact. Everybody get a head swung. 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 We be jumping the club. We be hosting the fact. We be in the club. Girls always come to the fact. Everybody get a head swung. Everybody get a head.
If the broad is thirsty, I have a man reimburse me. The part that hurts me is when they try to work me.
But oh, the camera's on. Excuse me. Hello, hi. Welcome to Rosa's Beauty Fashion. I'm back. Hey, how are you? Did you like my happy dance? Yeah, that's my happy dance that I am back. Okay, and there's a chit-chat video, but there also is some things I'm going to show you, okay? And I don't want to be too long. Like I always say, I don't want my videos too long, but we're going to see, okay? We're going to try to go through this, okay? So first of all, I want to thank each and every one of you that have got a hold of me and, you know, asked me if I was okay and if I'm coming back, you know, in my inboxes. Thank you so much. I love you all so much. I missed you all so much, and I hope you all miss me too, okay? I know I've been gone for a long minute, right? Hey, sometimes you got to do that, you know? I take breaks a lot. That's just me, you know? And I also want to say I did go to Pittsburgh, okay? Again, I didn't film it. I didn't do a vlog because I just wanted to have a good time, and I did have a good time. I actually went to IKEA again. And I'm getting a new table set because I actually sold my table set in the kitchen, okay? And the one I wanted was sold out, so I did get a table, and then I did purchase some chairs here where I live, okay? So, and I will show you all that. I don't want to get into all that right now. I will show you a few things that I picked up in Pittsburgh. Not a lot. I didn't go to the mall this time because actually it was running kind of late. Went to Red Lobster to eat, and yeah. Okay, so I'm just happy to be back, you guys. Okay, leave me the comments and tell me what y'all think, okay? Okay, you know I'm a beach bum, so I've been beaching it. I've been bumming it at the beach. Okay, all right, so, okay, there's a few things that are going to change in my channel. I'm going to zip through that real quick, okay? Not a lot, okay? But this is like a talk chit-chat Tuesday. What I'm going to change is, of course, I'm still going to have my Fashion Friday, Sexy Saturday, and Sophisticated Sunday. That will never change, okay? But I'm doing away with Makeup Monday, just the title, and Dollar Tree Tuesday, the title. I will still have Talk Tuesday because when I have to talk about things like my business and stuff like that, and then probably Grateful Thursday, because like if I get things, if I receive things, you know, I'm very grateful. So I like to shout out people, and I do want to start off shout out Sundays really bad. I've been wanting to do that for a while, and I am going to incorporate that into my channel, yes, because I have people that support me constantly and they deserve shout outs, okay? They comment, they view, you know, and you know, I appreciate each and every one of you very, very much, okay? It's a blessing for each and every one of you. I love you all so much, like I said, but God loves you more. I always say that. Okay, and I want to show you real quick. Look, check out my nails, right? I know I don't match anything, but I actually had red tips on, okay? You know me, I gotta be different, but they kind of grew out. So what I did was I just had them polish them, you know, tips, but I had red tips. They were really cool. You know me, I gotta be different, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so, okay, and then what else is gonna be changing is my fashion. What I'm gonna do is I'm still gonna be dancing and, you know, doing my modeling and stuff like that, but I'm gonna probably post like some video, like some photo shoots at the beginning and then some at the end, and then my dancing and modeling in the middle, because I want to change it up a little bit. I just don't like to do the same thing over and over again, you know, repetition, you know what I mean? I get tired of it. I'm just like that. I'm like that with my house. I'm like that with everything. So I hope you can all hear me because that fan is going. I'm sorry, it's a little loud, but I'm trying to talk over it, okay? I hope you all can hear me, okay? Okay, so what else? Oh my gosh, there's so much I don't even know. I hope I can remember everything. Oh, as far as my business, okay? Now, I wasn't really on YouTube that much. I watched a few videos here and there, and you know, I always support back, but you know, when I was off, I was off. I was trying to keep up with my business a little bit. I didn't place any orders. I've been decluttering, because I'm always buying. Since I've been off, I have done so much shopping, okay? So I have a lot of hauls coming your way. I have some since Easter, okay? But I know it's, I know it's bad that I'm on the late show all the time, right? Late show, okay? But yeah, but I'm still gonna show them because I know you guys love hauls, and I just want to show what I got. And that's gonna change too. Like when I start buying things, I'm gonna try to put up the video right away in case you all wanna go buy, you know, what I got, okay? So don't quote me, but I'm gonna try, okay? Cause I am on the late show, I'm so slow, okay? But yeah, I really wanna try to do that because, you know, that way, you know, if somebody likes something, they can go get it, you know what I'm saying? Cause sometimes, but I am gonna do all these hauls. I'm gonna, you know, zip through them. Like I have Easter, not that much, you know what I mean? And then I have, Valentine's Day, and I have my Mother's Day stuff. You know, I'm gonna zoom through those, you know, real quick, and then up to today's date, you know. But I'm gonna show you some things that I just got, so that way, in case you guys want to go purchase anything, you know. So, you know, because I think that's fair, because, you know, I know that you guys like to watch hauls, and if you like this stuff, you want to go get it, you know. And, you know, I show things sometimes so late, and it's sold out, and, you know, I don't want that to happen to you guys anymore. So, all right. So, actually, I got this headband in Pittsburgh at Tjmax, okay. So I got a few things at TJ Maxx. Like I said, we didn't go to the mall, but we did go to TJ Maxx, and we did stop at a Dollar Tree. And there's just a few things. I'm not going to show a lot, okay? But I will show a few things, okay? Something I got at Aldi's too. No, a couple things I got at Aldi's I want to show you. Don't sleep on Aldi's now, because Aldi's got some stuff, okay? And I have my little flamingo tree back there, okay? You know I love flamingos, okay? Flamingos are my thing ever since I lived in Florida, because I seen them for real, okay? And I just think they're so unique. And so, I don't know, they just got that little classiness to them, you know? You know me, I love class, you know? I don't like to just dress classy. I like to have my house classy. You know, I don't like to have clutter and junk behind me when I'm in my video. I don't like all that. So, you know, I try to do the best I can. And as far as my hair today, I didn't do anything, okay? All I did was pick it out. I do have natural curly hair, but when it's wet, it shows all the waves and the curls, but I didn't do nothing. Sometimes it's just good to be natural, right? Just go with the flow, right? All right, so I think that's all I'm gonna talk about right now. I'm gonna start showing you things. Yeah, and I like these too, these sunnies. Beautiful, real bright blue. Okay, so what am I gonna show you first is, okay, I'm gonna show you this first because my daughter actually bought me this gnomes a while ago. She got me this for Labor Day. Was it Labor Day? Memorial Day, because Labor Day's gone. So she actually bought me this gnome, so it was so cute, okay? And I usually have it sitting back there, so I want to show you that. She actually got this at Walmart, so you can't get that, but there is some other things you can get. Okay, so she got me that, okay? And then we're going to stick with Walmart, okay? Okay, now I bought my daughter this. My daughter loves lavender purple, okay? And she has a lavender purple room. It's gorgeous, so this is a cool color box fan. Yeah. So I got her that. I surprised her and got her that, and throw that because I'm actually going to show the fan. Okay, now you can actually get these right now. Okay, they are $24.98 or something. Just say $25, and here it is right here. And make sure you stay tuned for the end of the video because I have pictures with this stuff. Okay, so here's the fan right here. Okay, yeah. Isn't that pretty? I thought it was really beautiful, so I'm not gonna throw this, guys. But I am gonna set it over here. Okay, so, I hope I don't like that. Okay, and then she turned around and bought me. Now, you know my favorite color is black, okay? My second color is red, okay? So she bought me a cool color box fan. Ah, okay, and black, right? Oh my gosh, I couldn't believe when she got me that. I was like, really? Oh my God, I love black so much, you know? So, okay, there's that. You can go get these at Walmart right now. So if you like black, okay, and you know black is classy, so here's my black fan. So I absolutely love it. Love, okay? So yeah, so that's my black fan. It's I'm gonna set it right down here again. That fan that you hear now is my raggedy old fan. Whatever, y'all ain't gonna see it anyways. Okay, so that was Walmart, okay? Nothing else from Walmart. Okay, now let's do Aldi's, okay? Now I got this here at Aldi's and I wanna show you guys. You know I love the gnomes. You've seen it in the thumbnail, you'll see pictures. I just love the gnomes so much. This was actually for 4th of July, okay? Look at them, right? USA, yeah. As you know, I'm a gnomes lover. I collect them. I love, love, love gnomes. But you know I love my lips more. Lips is my thing. It'll always be my thing. Kisses, kisses, kisses. Lippy, lippy, lippy. That is totally me. Yes. Okay, so that's my 4th of July gnomes. And I actually have him sitting back there too. And then here's another one I got at Aldi's now, okay? Like I said, don't sleep on Aldi's. Go check your Aldi's out. This is the lemon. Isn't it cute? I just like it because I want to put it in my kitchen, you know? So, because lemon, I love lemon. As a matter of fact, OMG. Let me grab something real quick. Oh, my fan fell. That's okay. I don't edit nothing out because, okay, bloopers happen, but lemon water, okay? And I forgot to bring it over here and I need it because it's hot. Okay, it was actually raining today, so. All right, now, okay, and I got this at Aldi's too, guys. Yeah, you'll see pictures close up at the end too, so, and I have pictures with it. This is a cooler. Look at that, isn't that pretty? Colorful, right? It's gorgeous. I like orange too, I really do like orange. I like a lot of colors, but you know, my favorite color. I'll never stop wearing black till they make a darker color, which ain't. Okay, so yeah, so it has a zipper here, right? Little pocket right here. It's super, super nice. And on the top, it has a strap, and you could adjust the strap, okay? Now this was $19.99, and I actually paid $14.99, okay? Then it has this Velcro. It's Velcro so you can, you know, hook it to carry it. And then on the top, it has two things there for your drink. Okay, and then you can also open it this way. Okay, so you can open it that way. And it's like silver inside. Let me see, I'll show you the inside. It's really nice, I like it. $14.99, yeah. And it's much easier to carry at the beach because we had this really heavy cooler, it was crazy. So this is the inside, yeah. I absolutely love it, okay, it's silver. Yeah, so yeah, you can go in through the top, put your drinks, whatever, and it was so much easier for us to carry, you know, and it comes with a little pamphlet thing there, so. Yeah, so we already used it. I love it. I absolutely love it. It's so much lighter than that heavy cooler we had before. I know I always mess with my hair, but sometimes it sticks to my neck when I'm sweating. Okay, I hope you guys can hear me because of the fan. I'm so sorry. Okay, now I did go to TJ Maxx, too, in Pittsburgh, okay, and I got a few things, but I'm gonna show you something that you'll really be interested in. Now, you might have it at your TJ Maxx, so you might wanna run to your TJ Maxx and see if they have it. Here we go. Well, you seen it? Another gnomes. This says joyful. Absolutely love it. Like his little pom-pom, you know. I just love gnomes so, so, so much. Isn't he adorable? I love him. So yeah, so that's my gnomes, yeah, from TJ Maxx in Pittsburgh. Like I said, I didn't film because sometimes I just like to have fun and I don't like to film all the time, you know what I mean? But I might have an event coming up that I might be filming. My mom's 6-year anniversary of passing was August 1st and her birthday is actually August 13th. So I might do something, you know, I always get her a little cake. And you know, for her birthday, so you know, yes, rest in peace, Mom. I miss you so much and I love you. So I might do something. I don't know. If I do, I might vlog that, you know, so you guys can see it because it'd be something fun, you know, and you guys would enjoy it. So all right, so I got that at TJ Maxx and there's a few other things I got, but nothing, you know, I got some foot cream and there's a few other things, but nothing, you know, that you guys couldn't find or whatever. So okay, and then I went to Dollar Tree and got a few things, but I'm not gonna show you everything because like I said, the video's going on 12 minutes and I know once I add the happy dance in and the photos and stuff, it's gonna be a little longer. So I actually got this Lippy. I like orange a lot in summertime. Don't match the red nails, but that's okay. So yeah, I have it on today. I think orange is so gorgeous, you know, in the summer. It's so beautiful. And guys, I wish I would have got more of these. Really, they had the Ioni lashes. You know how I'm sick of the pink cases, the packaging, I should say. And these were Libra. Yeah, guys, look at Libra. Ioni Libra. I'm a Libra. Yes, I am. And these are, let's see. These are the Wispy Doll Fool. Love, love, love them. I like the Dramatic too, but yeah. So I only got two. I only picked up two. And I'm sure they'll come here to our town. And if they do, I'm going to get more because I just love the packaging. Love, love, love. So guess what, guys? That's it, okay? Yeah, that's it. That's all I want to show you guys. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I want to talk about. Like I said, I'm going to try to put videos up, you know, earlier. And like I said, when I do my, you know, when I show hauls and stuff, it's going to be like maybe, you know, Dollar Tree haul or TJ Maxx haul or, you know, beauty. You know, I don't know exactly. But like I said, it's not going to be Makeup Monday, Dollar Tree Tuesday, because it's old. It gets old, you know, after a while. You got to change things up sometimes. And, like, my fashion is going to change a little bit. But I did a lot of shopping. Like I said, a ton of shopping when I was off. So I have a lot of things to share with you guys. And like I said, I know you guys love, love, love hauls. So I'm still going to show them. I'm going to zip through the things. And yeah, I'm going to just try to zoom. And I will have some fashion coming up. I have a lot of beautiful, beautiful summer outfits. And I know I'm not going to be able to get them all in, but I'm going to try to do the best I can and try to, you know, get some of them in, you know, because I do have gorgeous, gorgeous, cute, darling, classy, sassy, sexy, whatever you want to call it. You know how I am. You know how I roll on this channel. All right, guys. So I love you guys so much. I'm so happy to be back. And you know, like I said, I don't know exactly when my next video will go up, but this will be Talk Tuesday. This should go up, it's Monday now, so this actually should go up tonight. And so you'll have it for tomorrow, Tuesday, I'm hoping. I always say, don't quote me on anything, because I'm always on the late show. All right, guys. All right, so that is it. And I hope you enjoyed this so much. And I will be supporting your channels, like always. You know, I'll be back. You know, I'm just trying to get back in the groove, you know, but you know, I will support you guys, and whoever supports me, I support them. And, you know, I definitely will be, you know, doing giveaways again. I'm always doing my giveaways, you know, because I always try to give back to my people that support me, you know, but you have to be supportive. You got to watch the whole video. You got to push a thumbs up, you know, and, you know, you can see who does that. You know what I mean? You can look. So you pretty much know who's watching and, you know, everything, who's not. You can tell in the comments and stuff like that. And I am going to insert, you know, a little picture of my tree, my flamingo lights on it. I will insert that right after this. And then there's some pictures at the end. They're really cute. So make sure you stay tuned for that. All right, guys. So I always say, what do I always say? Stay happy, healthy. Please stay healthy, okay? It's very important these days. Stay happy, healthy, and positive, because, you know, there's so many things going on in the world. I pray every day for all of you, all my friends, you know, this whole world. There's so much going on. Just be careful. And then this monkeypox, what's up with that? Really? I can't be so bothered. I still be wearing my mask, okay? Because I can't be bothered with the monkeypox and all that. And there's still things going on, like, you know, and no. I never got any shots at all, any COVID. You know, praise the Lord, you know, I've been good and healthy, you know what I'm saying? So I mean, I still have pain, you know, because I do have arthritis a lot, so I do get a lot of pain and stuff like that. But I know it doesn't look like it in my videos, but, you know, if I was doing that all day long, or, you know, on my feet all day long, yeah, I get pain. So, but other than that, you know, I'm pretty good. As far as my weight loss, it kind of was going up and down a little bit in the summer, because I've been eating a little ice cream cones. I like ice cream. But other than that, I haven't gained, you know, a lot. I'm thick, you know what I mean? I'm thick and I want to stay thick, you know. I always say I like my curves, you know, but I haven't really gained. I bloat sometimes, but that's about it. So yeah, so I've maintained my weight pretty much, kept it off. The humidity bloats me sometimes, you know. Sometimes it does that, you know. That's life, right? All right, guys. So I love you. Love you, love you, love you. And happy, healthy, positive, and always, always, always keep your faith, because God is good, and He does work, and He does answer prayers, and He has blessed me in so many ways. Oh, one more thing about my business, okay? Like I said, I was decluttering, so I was posting things on my business page, some of the things that I was getting rid of mine. Some things have price tags, some things I only wore one time, but I'm getting ready to place another order. Oh my gosh, and I'm going to do a video on the bags. I don't have many bags left now, okay? But I was kind of a little bit on hold with that too, because I was trying to keep up with my business, but, you know, like I said, I was off, so, but you know, I have to keep up with that. So yes, I have a lot of nice things coming up, have coming your way. So, all right, stay tuned. Okay, subscribe if you like to, you know, and thumbs up if you like, you know. Yeah, so if you like these videos, if you like hauls and fashion and just some silly videos, and I'm just a character, what can I say? All right, I love you guys so much. Like I said, again, for the third time, stay happy, healthy, positive, always, always, always keep your faith, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye, and I'm so happy to be back. Bye-bye, guys.
Guys, so I just wanted to share this really quick. You know, you already see my gnomes in the video. But I wanted to share my little flamingo tree, my little flamingo lights. You know, I love flamingos, like I said, because I used to live in Florida, and that's when I started liking them. So yeah, so that's my little flamingo tree, and I have just a little silver bulbs on there because, because my room is white and silver, mostly my beauty room. So, all right, I just wanted to share that real quick. Now stay tuned for...
Thursday, I have a man reimburse me. The part that hurts me is when they try to work me, but I can never let you jerk me. Instead of sticking to the wall, give it up. Sneak it through the back door, live it up. Got the champagne, pour me a cup. Got the girls with the raw in the front.